As part of our automation offering to a client's organizational structure, Pimberly are providing customers with a feature that encompasses what it means to have an effective lifecycle. Within here, you'll see four individual product lifecycles that I've set up for this demonstration account. If we go into, for example, this product lifecycle, you will see five different stages within this lifecycle. I have set this up and it's customizable to how you would want it. Essentially, what you can do is add individual conditions to each of the lifecycle stages, ensuring that the product isn't being passed to the next stage without being correctly enriched. For example, if I add a condition and say the marketing description can't be blank, you will now see a new condition added to the onboard lifecycle stage. It's worth noting that you can add multiple conditions to one lifecycle. So in summary, by having certain conditions allocated to lifecycles that are working in tandem with the schemas on the dashboard, users of Pimberly can be sure that their product data is correctly enriched and is ready to populate their e-commerce and reseller marketplaces.